Well, a lot of the country has had a very, very hot summer with extreme temperatures and, I guess, droughts and flash floods. We've probably had the wettest summer I've experienced in my adult life. It's raining again. It's going to take the boat out today. But no, it's raining again. Because here in Maryland, that's what kind of summer we've been having this year.